Most of it I will read the Bible today. The Bible title is Demon Destroyed. Jesus cast all out evil spirits. Jesus had his disciples cross the Sea of Galilee. They met a man with evil spirit who lived in a cemetery. He yelled all the time and cut himself with stone. You find the Bible again. Shield of Faith. Jesus told the spirit to leave. "Don't hurt us, Jesus," the spirit cried. "My name is Manya," said the man. "There are many evil spirits in me." "Well, you have to leave him," said Jesus. "You have no choice." The evil spirits were scared. They were all scared of pigs. Nearby, "Then send us into the pigs." Was Jesus afraid of the evil spirit? No, he didn't. Jesus left the evil spirit enter the peace. The whole herd rushed down to speed, dunk into a lake in Jordan. And they're all falling down in the river lake. The people who took care of the pigs told everyone in town that had happened. The townspeople came to the center. They saw that Jesus had made the man well. Question: what kind of animal did the evil spirit enter that when they left the man? One, the pig. Frightened, the people began Jesus to leave. The man asked to go with Jesus. Jesus replied, Stay here. Tell everyone that I have done what I have done. The man did, and everyone was amazed. I think they're saying that. Oh, there's a crab. Question. Jesus asked the man to stay so that he could tell everyone that Jesus has done for him. True. Demon destroyed. I will draw today also. I think it will be a little bit difficult because it is a little bit. But we done this through the roof? No, we didn't. How should we do? Okay, I'll just draw by myself the through the roof one. And I will just draw Demon's destroyed now. Demon destroyed. Demon destroyed. There's a big. Have to be some pigs, many pigs. Splashed it water. Pizza. But it is actually a little bit this is the biggest one. I'll do this much drawing. Can you see? There's some pigs and there's splashing water and there's sun and the mountain. Okay, I will draw this through the roof one. And drawing, and I have to make the tree again because I cannot make a coconut tree very well. Here's the bricks broken. I have to do this through the roof almost. Yes, today I will have the draw story and draw some picture. The title was Demon Destroyed. It was fun, then bye!